हाय एवरीवन, जय हिंद, जय भारत, जय माता। लेट्स टॉक अबाउट टिप्स एंड ट्रिक्स फॉर एमईओ क्लास टू एग्जाम्स रिटन में। फर्स्ट थिंग, इवन बिफोर स्टार्टिंग दिस, राइटिंग की प्रैक्टिस कीजिए। राइट 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 एज मच एज पॉसिबल। न्यूमेरिकल्स के प्रैक्टिस कीजिए एज मच एज पॉसिबल, बिकॉज दैट इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट। इफ इन योर रिटर्न एनी न्यूमेरिकल इज कमिंग, यू हैव टू अटेम्प्ट एंड यू हैव टू मेक इट करेक्ट, बिकॉज इट इज अ श्योर शॉट वे टू पास योर रिटन एग्जाम्स। सेकेंड थिंग इज, वेन यू राइट, वेन यू मेक डायग्राम्स, वेन यू प्रैक्टिस दोज डायग्राम्स, your chances of clearing your MEO class 2 written exams is very high. Why I'm saying this is out of my own experience. I cleared all my written exams for class 4, class 2, class 1 in first round. Orals, it took time. I'll share those videos later on. So, diagrams are very important. Lengthy answers, but achche se likhe hue and good handwriting are very important. In every, so the more you practice, the better it is. If there's a numerical involved, do the numerical. That is very important. Every answer should be properly explained and try to use 2 sheets per answer. Now, this is something that I do not agree with. We try to use 2 sheets per answer, at least 2 sheets. I have seen people who are writing less, but they write to the point, they have good handwriting, they have done well. And I have seen people writing 8 sheets for one answer and then still they fail. So it is all about content. How good you write, I'm not saying you have to be crisp with it. Write pointers, give pointers, elaborate them. It can be 2 page, it can be 3 page, but it should make sense. It does not mean that you write 5 sheets per answer and you have written a bullshit answer over there. So content is the key. That is where practicing is the key. Minimum 1 year question papers have to be solved. That is a minimum requirement that you have to do. Theek hai? Try to answer more than 6 questions. Now this is also, I'm not very happy, because if you have to answer 6 questions, why do you want to answer 7 questions? So 6 answers out of 9 questions. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat, Jai Mata Di. But try to attempt all. Do not leave. Copy it, guys. Oral ke andar. Now there is a lot that I can say from my perspective. First thing is, orals is all about discussion. The more you speak, the better it is. So if you, now at our times, we used to stay all in Calcutta, all my friends together. We used to stay in a room and used to discuss every day night for at least 1 hour, a group discussion where people, we used to listen, we used to think, and we used to give answers. So practicing was very important. So that was during class 2 time. But during class 1 time, my sister was getting married. I could not be there in Kolkata. So what I used to do was, every day 1 hour, even one day before my sister's marriage, I used to sit down with my mobile and I used to con call with 2 of my other friends, those who were giving MA class 1 exams, and whatever they had studied in a day, they used to teach me, they used to say, I used to hear and I used to write it down. So that is how I prepared for my MEO class 1 exam. Copy it. So just having said that, so become a part of the community. Make sure that every day 1 hour that community is working, common classes are happening, you guys are discussing. Achha, ye hua. Become a part of Telegram groups where people are very active. Like, don't become a part of 10,000 people group, but only 10 people are active. But become a part of 1,000 people, but 100 or maybe 200 people are active answering. Try to answer those questions over there. If you do not know, find out those answers. Right, because you're not just helping people, you're helping yourself as well. Because when you answer those questions, people will tell you, galat hai ya sahi hai, this is right or this is wrong. So that is how you are practicing. You are not helping others, you are helping yourself. So now, when you are sitting for orals ke liye, Telegram group important, practicing important, giving mock interviews important, knowing what is being asked in interview, whether if you are going from Kochi or from Noida or from Mumbai, very very important. First, do prepare what is being asked in a particular, by a particular interviewer or by a particular MMD. That should be the most important thing, and then move ahead. Now, the day when you are sitting for the orals, when the interview is taking place, be smart, be well dressed, be attentive, let him ask his question fully and then answer it. Formulate that answer in your mind and then start answering. Do not rush, be calm and be composed. The reason that I failed 3 times in my class, MEO class exams, was that during my first attempt only, I could have got 2 orals. But I was very hyper, not being able to answer properly. And the reason was, the thing was that I could get only 1 oral, that was electrical. I did not get the safety thing. I could have got safety as well. So this is very important, guys. Last but not the least, split. Now this is something, both written and oral, split the papers and book for easy and organized preparation. If you can only prepare 3 written papers, book only 3 for that month, same goes with orals. Now this is something that I do not agree with. During our times, we used to give all the written exams together and all the orals together. Why? My reason was simple, yaar. Written ki preparation, mujhe pata hai ki I have to do previous 1 year paper and I have to do it systematically, I have to practice well, and what all is coming, I have to go ahead with that. And knowledge is important. Whatever I'm studying in orals, if it comes in written, jai mata di, I am prepared well. First thing. द मोर आई प्रैक्टिस द बेटर इट इज. इन फर्स्ट अटेम्प्ट माय ऑलवेज एम यूज्ड टू बी दैट आई हैव टू क्लियर ऑल द रिटन एग्जाम्स. अब रिटन के साथ साथ इफ आई गेट इफ आई एम गिविंग फोर ओरल्स एंड इवन इफ दैट डे वन ऑफ माई ओरल इज गुड, एटलीस्ट एक ओरल तो मैं लेकर आऊंगा. सेकेंड अटेम्प्ट आई विल गिव माई बेस्ट शॉट एंड इफ ऑल माई रिटन आर क्लियर and if interviewer knows that all the returns are clear, I have an added advantage. This is what, and now this is just a personal view. I might be wrong because things have changed. Today everybody I see, they gave three returns, two orals. Three returns, two orals. So they are planning in a different way. But at our time it's not very simple. Sabke sab ek saath denge, jitne milenge, nahi to baki next time denge. So things have changed. I leave it up to you. But I strongly believe ki when you are giving four orals in a single day, there are 40 questions being asked. If you are lucky, if you get 10 right, 6 right and you get 2 orals, or you get 1 right, at least on a bad day you're getting, at least if you can get 1 oral, it makes good sense. But prepare that way as well. Anyways, both the things are right, you can split it. But I never believed in splitting, I just went with the flow. This is my suggestion. Last but not the least, if you want to see if you're eligible for MEO class 2 or not, go to Merchant AVT Gold website, go to calculators, go to MEO class eligibility calculator, check your details over there. Eligibility learn. Now you want to know about assessment process, all the tips, tricks, what all exams are there, X, Y, Z, all those things. Go to our free course for MEO class 2 series. The link is in discussion box as well as the pinned comment. Watch those videos in structured form. We will help you. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat, Jai Mata Di. And yes, one more thing. MEO class 4 package for class 4 aspirants is already there. MEO class 1 package for class 1 aspirants is already there. MEO class 2 package has not been made till date. But please go into the description box. I do not know when you are watching this video. And in the pinned comment section, if the MEO class 2 package link is there, go ahead, watch it and buy it. Invest on yourself. It will help you prepare better. If you are a fourth engineer already in one ceiling, this MEO class 2 package is something that you have to buy. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat, Jai Mata.